I just tried out Ariana's liquid lipstick. They're definitely not drying, but a little bit sticky because of the hydration. Nothing too crazy, not complaining about it, but I want to put on their lip oil. I have a purple eyeshadow on, so obviously I'm gonna get the purple lip oil. This is in Lavender Kiss, and it smells so freaking good. A slight hint of floral. Also, I've never seen an applicator like this. It literally has a cooling wand inside. Anyways, let's try on. I feel like layering it on top of the liquid lipstick would make it less sticky. Are you seeing that? Look how glossy it looks. Also, the wand feels so nice on bottom lips. If you freshly had lip injection, this would feel so good. But what do we think about these lip oil?